1785, I think it was, just before Thanksgiving, Cornelius went to feed his turkeys as he did every morning, only to find that they had gone, disappeared, vanished. Well, Cornelius said, here's a howdy-do. What's Thanksgiving without turkeys? So everyone rounded around the house. They pulled out all their old turkey cards, like this one. And soon the air was filled with gobbles as they began to search the countryside. Oh, such a noise! Well, it was quite an adventure getting all those fleeing fowl back home. And it turned out to be a happy Thanksgiving for everyone, even the turkeys.